My name is Carina, and I'm studying International Marketing Management with Consumer Psychology.
And my name is Nora, and I'm studying International Marketing with Digital Marketing.
Before I studied at Heriot-Watt University, I worked in different countries of the world and worked as a professional makeup artist and as a consultant in the beauty field.
I've studied International Marketing Management as a bachelor, and after that I worked as a store manager for 2 years at one of Scandinavia's biggest clothing stores. So what we're researching at Array is we're looking at the digital touch points when it comes to technology, both in store and online.
And how it affects the customer experience.
We have researched a lot. We've looked at academic articles, websites, blogs, statistics, reports, anything we could get our hands on.
Yeah, we did an online survey with Microsoft Forms, and we had 383 participants. So we are really happy about the number because we can compare North America and Europe.
And what we asked in the survey was, for example, where they purchase beauty products, if it's a drugstore or online, which brands they prefer, if they've ever used digital touchpoints before, their perception, I would say, of digital touchpoints, mm-hmm. and also going more deep into the customer experience part of it. So saying, asking them which attributes they find important in store and online, if there's something they feel they're missing that's not implemented yet. Mm-hmm. So trying to get more into the head of the customer in order to get some information that Array can provide to their clients as well.